It was my tin opener that I carry on my key ring when I go camping or if I go traveling. Obviously, you can't carry it on your carry-on luggage as on an aeroplane. Obviously, you check in luggage, or if you were taking a bike box and you were traveling by bicycle, you can chuck it in there. I put some duct tape on it because it lives in my rucksack, my travel rucksack. And I didn't want it to split the bag. So you either stick it in something or you stick some of this. I'll put too much on it here. Don't put as much as this on it and stick it down, because you can kind of make a little sheath and make it a bit stickier. So that's how big it is. It's a 5p piece. I found that on the road earlier on. If you're in England, 5p piece is that big. And it just opens up like that. It's an army one from designed in World War II for the GIs and that. And you just stick it. I'll give you a quick demo in a sec. I don't really want to open a tin, but I'll show you. You stick it on the tin and you just... And it, you know, it's just a backup, because not every tin's a pull tin. And if you just stick to pull tins, and you kind of like, you might miss out on the brand that you wanted to use because you don't have a tin opener. And it's so small, so light, you know. The same. I'm trying to turn it to see if you see on the camera. Yeah, light as hell. Quick demo. That's good. It's mixed vegetables and water. I can stick it in with some rice later on. And right, so what you do is you get it like that, you put it on the top like that. God, it's fucking, it's like the camera's the wrong way around. So you stick it on the top like that, so the blade, then it just take it away from there, just pierce it into the. So there you go. So you just pierce it into the side of the can, and then you just start moving it. So you just start moving it around, and that's all it does. It takes the tin off from the side. Not from the top. So just give me a quick second to do this. Try to do it with the camera. Let me just do it like this, so it's a bit safer. You know how tins can be. You gotta be careful with tins. This is the easiest way to slice your finger off. My mum always used to say that to me, because obviously she came from a time when tin openers weren't always as good as some of the modern stuff. She was using stuff like this. So always be very careful. But yeah, when you're just doing this, it's... Look at that, it's done it already. Shit. So it's the same as trying to do something on camera, it's more awkward. This video will have a few edits, because you don't want to sit here watching this for 3 minutes. So there you go, around the edge, like that. finding its up. So that's what I travel with. If you see my other video where I talk about why I travel with the light, why I travel with the whistle, and why I have a tin opener.